Stanley Asumnu of the Rio Grande Valley Vipers, today named D-League Performer of the Week, the first Performer of the Week honor for Asumnu in his five-year D-League career. The big forward out of Tennessee averaged an NBA D-League high 26 points per game to go along with a team-high 12 rebounds per contest in the Vipers' two games last week.